We're gonna save the Chancellor. When we should have killed him. Yes, the level in which Anakin goes AWOL. Let's play as him. Whee! Oh, look, it's General Grievous! Everybody's favorite forearm? We always thought he was forearmed, but. Oh, there it is. I love how it shows him pulling the lightsabers out after he, like, right as he's closing the door. It kind of makes no sense. But, because there's no loading zones, it sort of does. No way. Killed the droids, we can move on. Use our Jedi Force powers to make up a couple of weapons. You have these massive fighting powers, and yet you rarely use them for anything like fancy. But through the pipe we go. R2-D2 just appears out of fucking thin air. What does he do? Couldn't fucking tell you. Oh, what the fuck this is for? Okay, so blow this up. It gives you access. Kind of counterintuitive bullshit. Okay, so thank you. cut his hand off, you grab his lightsaber, you pull both of your lightsabers out, and you murder the fuck out of him! Alright, now to escape. Holy shit! Fuck these stairs! You just think. Also, Chancellor Palpatine. Can't jump. Real well can jump, but like the lightsaber for some reason. Oh, look, it's General Grievous! Yeah, we don't fight him. Cool. Now, You know, most people, they just told you, you're crazy. You can't do it, I say. You can't do it. I tell you to them, they wrong. You can do it. We're going to continue the story, everybody. We're going to save our game in game slot 2, and see you next time. Da-da-da-da!